Database searching, tips for searching academic databases. Google is an invaluable resource, but it can't access everything that's available on the internet. The majority of high-quality academic research, like articles from scholarly journals, is only available through subscription databases, like those Touro pays for you to have access to. These databases compile the articles from issues of many different journals and allow you to search across all of them at once. Free web searching and library databases are both excellent sources of information, but each resource has distinct strengths. Google is great for finding background information, examples of popular opinion, updates on current events, and for accessing most government publications. Although you can find some academic research articles, especially using tools like Google Scholar, your best bet for scholarly material is library databases. This is where you'll find the most in-depth, high-quality research on your subject that has been vetted and approved by other experts in the field. To search for academic journal articles, you can view a list of all of the databases that Touro subscribes to, or you can see them grouped by the subject area that they cover. From the list of databases, you can hover over the information icon to learn more about its contents. Remember, if you're searching the databases from off-campus, you'll need to first set up a username and password to gain access. Databases are more particular about what you enter into your search than Google is. It's important to be specific and take advantage of their various search tools to find what you need efficiently. A few basic tools, like Boolean operators, truncation, quotes, and advanced search options, can help you to speed up the searching process. Use AND to combine your search terms when it's necessary for all of them to appear in each search result. The more terms you combine with AND, the fewer results you will retrieve, as more conditions need to be met. If you have a group of synonyms or related terms, only one of which would be necessary to make a document relevant, combine these words with OR. This will give you more results, as only one of the linked words will need to appear in each document returned. Many search engines, including most databases as well as Google, will allow you to substitute a special character or wildcard for one or more letters of a search term. When used at the end of a term, the wildcard allows you to search for all possible variations on the word at once. To use this tool, first think of all of the different forms a keyword might take. Compare these words to see what parts they all have in common and where they begin to differ. Keep as much of the word stem as possible to avoid accidentally retrieving unrelated results. For example, if you enter ADVERTIS asterisk into your search, it will retrieve documents with advertising, advertisement, advertisements, or advertiser, or any other word that shares these same first eight letters. Placing quotes around a word or phrase will ensure that they are found in the document exactly as you have entered them. This is particularly useful for names and compound or common phrases. Avoid placing quotes around sentences or long strings of words, however, since it's unlikely that another author would use those exact words, even if he was writing about your topic. For an example of some of these search tricks in action, look at the following search for articles on drug abuse in teenagers. We've used truncation to include all forms of teen, teenager, and teenage, plus their plurals. And is used to combine the different ideas in our topic to show that they all need to be present in our results. But OR is used between synonyms, since only one term would need to appear. If you wanted to go further, you can also specify where in each document the search terms are found, like in the author, title, or the abstract. Even if you take the time to build an organized, specific search, you will rarely find exactly what you need on the first results page. Database searching is all about trial and error and continually refining your approach, so don't be afraid to keep tweaking your search to see what works best. Most results screens will give you many options for doing it. Try adding, subtracting, or switching out different keywords. You can also limit your results by source or document type, date range, or to those tagged with certain subject terms. As you search, you'll become more familiar with the topic and the particular vocabulary used to describe it, so always be on the lookout for possible new keywords. Some databases will include the full text of some or all of the articles that it includes, but others will only have the citation and abstract. But just because one database doesn't have the full text of a document doesn't mean that another database that Touro subscribes to won't either. To check to see if you have access to an article, click on the article linker icon and look for links available to TCNY students. Even if an article is not available elsewhere online, the library can still get it for you through interlibrary loan. use the Request Material link on the library homepage, or ask the librarian for assistance. This may take a couple of weeks, however, so plan ahead. And remember, to find additional resources about these or any other topics related to research and library use, don't forget to visit the Student Services page on the library website.